More than ever before, countries are realizing that artificial intelligence is going to fundamentally disrupt the economy of every country. The way that we are seeing life being transformed is really in two areas. The first is business leaders who are on top of current events are shifting and pivoting entire systems more towards automation and data-driven decision-making. And secondly, governments at the same time are subsidizing and encouraging AI talent. And what we'll begin to see is, as these efforts expand, all the economies of these nations will slowly begin to become more AI-enabled.